Well, we're joined by our newest member of the Predators organization, defender Michael Del Zotto. Michael, tell us, first of all, congratulations. Glad you're here on the organization's behalf. Where were you when you found out? How'd you get the news?
I was at the practice rink. I was about to have lunch, and I was told the news then, so I didn't have much time to get back to the city, pack up my bags, and enjoy a nice six-hour flight out here.
Spent most of really your entire career to this point in the New York Rangers organization. It's prone to happen. Sometimes coaches and players fall out of favor with one another. This looks like a fresh start, an opportunity for a fresh start for you.
Yeah, I'm very excited for this opportunity and a fresh start, and everyone's welcomed me with open arms here. It made me feel comfortable, and I can't wait to get to work with the guys.
For our fans in Middle Tennessee who haven't had a chance to see you play, how would you describe yourself as a player?
An offensive defenseman. You know, definitely that's the strength of my game is my vision and my passing. But I've worked hard the last couple of years to really solidify my game as far as defensively and being an all-around player.
You saw this game come into your building as a Ranger not that long ago. That was a 4-1 win for the Predators. Any thoughts or impressions about this group, about this team?
I think it's a great mix of a lot of young talent and some veteran guys who've been around quite a bit. And anytime you think of the Predators, they're a hardworking team, and they're going to do anything it takes to win, and a tough team to play against, and I'm excited to be on their side.
Long day of travel for you going coast to coast and jumping right into the mix here tonight. Present any challenges?
Just as I said, just excited to start. You know, they've given me some information on the team and our systems, and just want to go in there, play my game, and any situation I put in, do it to the best of my ability to help the team win.
Thanks for this. Good luck tonight.
Thanks for having me. Appreciate it.